contracting is just going this way, right? So we put on a bigger reeler on the back and we put on a wider dribble bar. Oh, now we're making marks on land. Now we've put on wider wheels. And it's like the crone harvesters, and we've 700 horsepower and we need 3 trailers. We've 900 horsepower and we need 5 trailers. We need 2 loaders in the pit now. We need 6 mowers. And it just goes on and on and on, and everybody's walking themselves into a flipping tizzy, if you know what I mean.